And also in Lawrence County, deputies are looking for a man they say escaped during a chase this afternoon. The sheriff's office says it happened on Highway 338 near Whipples Crossing Road. According to deputies, the car crashed and two men ran. One of them was taken into custody shortly after the crash, but the sheriff's office says after searching the area with drones and getting multiple phone calls, they believe the second man was picked up by an 18-wheeler and is no longer in the area.